Hey fellow workers, my name's Kim Seaver, and I'm running as the independent candidate for the Lethbridge riding in the 2021 federal election. I've been a working man my entire adult life, fry cook, construction laborer, courier, gas jockey, carpet cleaner, stock boy, delivery driver, website designer, inventory coordinator, dispatcher, and communications specialist. And being a working man has influenced my politics. I've marched in countless worker actions, ranging from wildcat strikes to information pickets. Even though I wasn't a member of the unions organizing the work actions, I was still there in solidarity because I believe in the freedoms of workers enshrined in our Constitution. And it doesn't matter to me which side of the political spectrum you're on, I'll stand up for your rights as workers to organize and demand better treatment from corporate owners. Workers are the backbone of the Canadian economy, the Alberta economy, and the Lethbridge economy. They generate wealth through their labor and through their purchases of the products of other workers' labor. Workers deserve a larger share of that wealth to take care of themselves and their families properly, both now and into their twilight years. Thanks for watching, and solidarity.